VR and AR help architects and designers visualize their projects, improve communication with clients, and innovate in the industry. Today, we'll explain exactly what virtual and augmented reality are and how they work. Virtual reality, or VR, is a technology that creates a completely digital world in which users are immersed through a special headset. In a virtual environment, users can explore, interact, and get a sense of actually being in another world. On the other hand, augmented reality, also known as AR, is a technology that adds digital elements to our real world. AR headsets and apps allow users to see and interact with these digital elements as if they were part of the real environment. The most well-known VR headsets include the Oculus Rift, which is currently in its second generation called the Rift S, and the HTC Vive, which offers a wide range of apps and games for VR experiences. In the augmented reality space, there are interesting products on the market such as Microsoft's HoloLens, which is aimed at developers and industrial applications, and Magic Leap 1, which aims to bring AR experiences to the general public. VR and AR allow architects and designers to better visualize their projects, which helps clients understand the designs. It also gives a better idea of how different elements of a project will behave and look in the real world. With VR and AR, users can literally walk through their designs and interact with the elements. This makes it easier to identify problems, modify designs, and create innovative solutions. By using VR and AR, architects and designers can reduce errors in their projects because they can better detect problems before construction work begins. This saves time and money and increases overall efficiency. Several renowned architectural studios such as BIG, Jark Ingels Group, and Zaha Hadid Architects are already using VR and AR technology in their projects. These firms are successfully using these technologies to present their ideas, test different concepts, and improve their designs. Welcome to our virtual environment. As you can see, we have just entered a beautiful modern house that has been designed using VR technology. Now let's take a look at how we can walk through the space and explore different parts of the house. We can easily move between rooms and even see the surroundings of the house. Thanks to VR technology, we can also get a closer look at the different materials and textures used in this project. Take a look at this kitchen, for example, where we can see the materials used such as wood, glass, and stone. VR also allows us to interact with the furniture and lighting in the environment. We can open doors, drawers, turn lights on and off, or even change the color of the lighting. Virtual tours like this are great for clients because they allow them to get a realistic feel for how their future home or office might look and function. Now we'll look at how augmented reality can bring our real environments to life and how it's changing the way architects and designers present their designs. Imagine you are visiting a real place that you want to transform or redesign. With the help of an AR headset like HoloLens, you can add virtual elements such as buildings, furniture, or design elements directly into the real environment. This allows designers and architects to better present their designs to clients and get real-time feedback. Clients can easily move, rotate, or change virtual elements in the real environment and see how their changes are reflected in the overall design. Now we'll look at how VR and AR enable teams to collaborate and communicate remotely, increasing efficiency and reducing travel costs. One of the most well-known platforms for VR and AR collaboration is the Wild. This platform allows teams to work on projects together in real time, no matter where they are. With VR and AR, team members can design, discuss, and edit designs together, which increases efficiency and improves communication. Teams can solve problems faster and come up with innovative ideas. Virtual and augmented reality also open up new possibilities in the education of architects and designers. Students can attend virtual lectures, view 3D models, and interact with designs in a virtual environment. One example of the use of VR and AR in education is the Savannah College of Art and Design, SCAD, project, which offers virtual studios for students from around the world. As technology rapidly advances, we can expect VR and AR to become more advanced, bringing even more realistic experiences, better integration with the physical world, and perhaps even new ways to interact with the environment. VR and AR will also expand into other areas of architecture and design such as urban planning, landscape architecture, or interior design, making it more and more a part of our everyday lives. virtual and augmented reality are already having a big impact on architecture and design. The future of VR and AR in architecture and design is full of possibilities and innovation, and we can't wait to see what the next generation of these technologies will bring. Thank you for watching this video on virtual and augmented reality in architecture and design. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to subscribe and click the bell so you don't miss any other interesting videos on our channel. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to share them in the comments. We look forward to seeing you in our next videos. Have a great time!